how to create this in your video. Now this piece is very familiar to what I did on my last video, which was a showreel. Feel free to check it out. Link is on my description.
Just creating new composition.
To make sure the composition size is the same size as you would want it to be, based on the platform you're going to be posting this in.
And with that done, then we start using the type tool to write all the text that you want your video to have.
And the font I'll be using is Poppins, found on Google Fonts. Free to use, of course.
Guys, don't forget to save your file while you're working, because After Effects can act up on someone. I don't know, here I was just trying to align the text in terms of spacing. I think I would usually use grids just to get the right accurate spot on the distance between. Thank you. you want to change your background, you just look for effects and presets, which is found on Windows.
And now we're just going to be aligning the anchor points. If you don't know where to find that, you can select the tool, highlight it there. I think this is where I was working on the size of the text. This part is where I just plan out how my timing is gonna work. And if you don't know what timing is, you can watch a video about the 12 principles of animation.
Make sure that your timing is accurate because your text needs reading time.
And I also shared a link to the project file, which you can download in case you want to go over it.
Yeah, it's all up to you, man.
So anyway, guys, that's it for the video today, and I'll keep you guys posted.